Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I've come up with a delicious recipe which is packed with nutrients. It is ideal for kids who refuse to eat spinach. I'm sure your kids will ask for more of this spinach spaghetti. Come, let's look into the recipe. Boil water in a pan and add 1/2 teaspoon salt to it. Add 2 tablespoons oil to the water. Now drop the noodles from the packet into the water and give it a good stir. Now cover the pan with a lid and cook for 2 minutes in simmer. After 2 minutes, open the lid and we can find that the noodles have already separated and has softened. The noodles are not sticking to each other because we have already added oil to the water. This helps in keeping each strand of noodles separated. To cook the noodles further, add more water if required. Cover the pan and cook for another 5 minutes. The flame should be in medium high. After 5 minutes, we can see that the noodles is cooked well. Now drain the water from the noodles and take it onto a plate. Add 1/2 teaspoon oil to the drained noodles and fluff it up lightly with your hand so that it does not stick together as it gets dried. Now heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon butter to it. When the butter has melted, add finely chopped garlic to the pan. Add finely chopped green chilies. When the garlic has turned golden brown, add finely chopped spring onions. Saute this well. Now add 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon pepper powder, and add the paneer cubes to the pan. Now add 3 teaspoons oil to the pan for the paneer to get fried. After 3 minutes, gently flip the paneer cubes to the other side. Now wait for another 3 minutes for the other side to get fried. Now add the chopped spinach leaves to the pan. Give it a stir. Cover the pan and cook it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, the spinach has become soft. To this, we are going to add mixed herbs and red chili flakes. Now mix it well so that the herbs are spread evenly. Now slowly add the boiled noodles to the pan. And mix it gently. Make sure that the paneer cubes does not break while mixing. Keep mixing continuously for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now add some pepper powder on the noodles and mix it well to make it more flavorful. Now the noodles is ready. Thank you so much for watching my video. I'm sure your kids will enjoy this meal and they'll never complain about eating spinach again. Please share my videos and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.